Good morning, it is Saturday, kind of a continuation of my previous vlog. I'm exhausted. The baby woke up at 6:30. I got him settled. The other two boys woke up about 7, got myself ready, went to the store, got stuff for breakfast, made breakfast, got that cleaned up. The baby's now down for a nap, so I'm going to finish the chairs. Two left. I was gonna get the other two done and like put polyurethane on them, but I would like to be able to use them tomorrow for Easter. And if you put polyurethane on, you have to wait like 24 hours, and I don't really have 24 hours. So I'm hoping that the paint will hold up. If I see like pretty quick wear and tear, then I'll touch it up and put the poly on. I think for now, I'm just gonna paint them. Taking a little lunch break to make a salad, and I thought I would share with you because this one is always so good to me. But I'm taking this chopped romaine mix. You can get all of this at Walmart or really any grocery store, I'm sure. Some feta cheese, and then this strawberry cranberry honey nut salad topper mix. I don't really know. Oh, fruit and nut topping, so there you go. Adding in some fresh strawberries, and then this blush wine vinaigrette dressing. I've been craving this salad for a while, and it's really warm today, so it's the perfect day. I'm done. I have all four of them done. I just have to put the seeds back on, and they're done. I think it looks so much better. I'm excited to like get them all together. It turned out so good. I'm very happy with it. The only thing I might try to do, which I think I've said plenty of times, we're gonna try to like reupholster these, but it has paint all over the seats. The final reveal. I'm very happy with it. I honestly can't even believe that it's the same table as what we started with. I feel like that was just horrendous now that I see it the way that it is now. Very happy with it. I did not get to the bench because there is a long piece that we need to fix, so I need to go to Home Depot and get wood, and then I'll eventually get to that so you can see that back there. Now I just need to get some things to like actually decorate it. I want to find a runner and then maybe something to put in the center. Right now I have this plant that I'm waiting
for some roots to grow so that I can plant it, and then I'll eventually put it like above our cabinets or something in the kitchen. But for right now, it's there and it works. It's something on there. There's like a better view of it. I'm happy with it, and it's our first table, so I really can't complain. I did want to share what paint we ended up using. This is the Behr Ultra Scuff Defense. This is what the gentleman at the counter recommended, and then I went with the color Black Limousine. And honestly, it's the perfect black. There's no like blue hues or gray hues or like any weird colors to it. It is just pure black. So I'm very, very happy with it. Now I feel like I need to find another home project.
I think
that one's yours.
Yeah, because that one has Minecraft, and I think that one's SpongeBob.
So do you think that one's for
Bennett?
Yeah, you're right.
And that's for hosting?
That is for hosting.
Well, I got a Minecraft egg.
Yeah, it says it has 40 tattoos.
40 tattoos?
Yeah, I got Minecraft tattoos. What is all that?
It's Rocky.
Is it Rocky?
Yeah.
The back opens.
Oh, that's really cool. Look at that. Oh, this is interesting.
It's a push pop, so it's like a big sucker on the inside.
Lucky.
That'll be fun to color. It'll take some time, but it'll be fun.
I'd like to.
Welcome to my mess of a kitchen. It has been an insane last couple of weeks, and I feel like this month has just started out way crazy busy. It is now May, as I'm sure you can tell. I obviously haven't picked up the camera in a few weeks, so like even just the last several days have just been so crazy busy. Like yesterday, Hendrix had his like little color fun run, so I had to make sure me and the boys had white shirts. When I got those, got everything together, packed the kids up. That was a lot of fun. We just threw chalk at each other and did like the fun run, and then they did the hot dogs and stuff after, which we didn't stay for that. We ended up going and getting dinner after that. So I got the kids fed, got the baby bathed, down for bed, got the kids bathed, ready for bed, started some laundry, got our room cleaned up, and just was go, 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 go. This morning I woke up, got Hendrix off to school, made breakfast, got myself showered, kids down for a nap, finished getting ready. Boys woke up, got them ready, out the door. Why am I going like this so much? Just so much back and forth. I had to go to Target because they had a few things that I needed / wanted to kind of browse for a minute.
Should we get these for Hendrix? We will come get them blue too. Okay. I don't know which ones he would like better. Because I kind of like those. Which are these? Yeah, no. They have these for Hendrix too.
I haven't been to Target in what feels like a while. Like, I maybe get to go like once a month. Maybe. Maybe once a month. So stopped in there. Bennett really needed shoes. I looked at Walmart and their selection was just terrible for boys. I don't know if they just like haven't gotten their spring shoes in for boys or what, but they were terrible. So I stopped by Target because they generally have a good selection of shoes for a decent price. I grabbed these for Bennett. I think they were like maybe 20 bucks, if that. And I like the Cat and Jack ones. They hold up really well. They just Velcro right here, so they're easy to get on and off. I think online they had them in like a blue. They didn't have those in store, so I just got the black. But he had no shoes. It was either boots or sandals, and neither were appropriate for today's weather or this week's weather in general. So grabbed those, and then we just kind of looked at toys and some clothes. So maybe I'll show you that here in a minute. It is also Bennett's birthday tomorrow, so I had to stop by Target. I had to stop by Zurcher's, which is like a party store, and get all of his birthday stuff. Picked Hendrix up from school, took him to therapy, ran to Walmart to get the rest of Bennett's party stuff for his cake, decorations, whatever else we needed. picked up Hendrix from therapy. We are home now and it's just been so crazy busy. The kitchen's a mess. Honestly, the house is a mess. And I am just overwhelmed. I feel like I have been just stretched so thin. So thin over the last several weeks. So, yeah. That is why I haven't picked up the camera since basically Easter, because I've just been stretched so thin. We're pushing 4:30. Maybe I'll do like a quick little Target haul. You guys are sitting in the most random spot on my windowsill. Like, you get to see my messy kitchen. This is just what it is right now. Hendrix outgrew his sandals last year, so I just grabbed these black ones. I'm a little upset. I didn't see until after I left the store, but Target was doing like, when you spend $40 on clothes, you get $10 off. Completely missed that, so that was a bummer, but I was not about to haul both my kids back in there for $10. Like, $10 is $10, but I also grabbed these little play shorts before they were sold out, because last year I could not find these for the life of me, specifically in this like tan khaki color. So I grabbed a pair of those for Bennett. Halston outgrew his 3 to 6 month sleepers in these, so I just grabbed the next size up because I do really like these, especially now that, sorry, there were kids running in our backyard. Oh, there's still kids running in our backyard. Okay, so I just grabbed the next size up because I do really like these by Cloud Island. I like the colors. I think they're kind of fun and different. He also outgrew his socks, and I didn't think he was going to need them, but it's been kind of chilly this last week, so I grabbed a 10 pack of those. I think it was like $6, very inexpensive. And then I grabbed more of this chalk. The boys really like this, so I'll have to wait till it warms up a little bit more again, but the boys really do like these. I grabbed this shirt for Hendrix. I think it'll look so cute with his glasses. I don't think I've mentioned on a vlog, but he did get glasses and he looks so dang cute in them. Oh yeah, Bennett picked this out. I'm gonna wrap it for him. I'm sure he forgot about it by now, but he's been really into bluey. And then a blue pair of these Cat and Jack sandals. Yes, these are for you. Bluey.
Yeah.
I guess we can open it. Like I said, it's only 24 hours earlier. It's fine. I'm opening it right now, buddy. There's the bike. I guess it's a go-kart, not quite a bike. We're gonna save the tools because those are a little small. This is where I want to call it quits for the day, and I just want to get my comfy clothes on and do nothing, but that's not realistic as a parent. So I think I'm going to throw my hair back. I feel like I shouldn't complain because I got to go to Target for a minute, but it honestly was chaotic. Like, I wanted to vlog in the store because I feel like even from like an editing perspective, it's so nice to like see something outside of the home and like, I don't know, be somewhere else. But it was chaotic. Like, I had drinks for me and Bennett as like a little treat, a little something for us. And like, I had Halston sitting in the car and he kept trying to like grab the straw. And so he ended up getting like whipped cream all over him. And then he was fussy. And so I'm like trying to manage him. And then Bennett wanted to look at the toys. And I'm just like, this is chaos. I'm gonna get this kitchen cleaned up, some dinner made. I'm gonna keep it super simple with just hot dogs, because cooking does not sound very fun at the moment. Like I said, I'm just so burnt out and stretched so thin that I'm gonna take it easy on myself. I deserve it. So we're just doing hot dogs, tater tots, macaroni salad, and calling it a night. That way it gives me time to clean up the kitchen, do some dishes. I also have some laundry I need to do. I've got decorations to put up. Here's my late lunch slash early dinner while we clean this mess of a kitchen. I'm gonna come distract myself more by telling you guys about this plant that I have no idea what it is. I went to Starbucks like 2 weeks ago maybe, and they like messed up. I think it was Hendrix's drink. I had to like run in and have them remake it. And inside they were hosting like this event where they had like coffee grounds, soil, cups obviously, and then some seeds, and you could like make your own plant, flower, I don't know. While they were remaking that drink, I like made my own little plant, flower. So I have no idea what we are growing, but they are growing very fast. I'm sure I'll end up repotting it into like something else. I don't know what's growing. I don't know. So that's been kind of fun. The boys have been enjoying watching that grow and like seeing it change every day. Alexa, play Goo Goo Dolls.
in?
Is ready for a Nerf fight.
Oh my gosh, sure.
While those are cooking, I thought I would come show you what I ended up picking up today. So I have this backdrop. I thought I would put that like up here, along with this tablecloth, cultural plates, this number 3 candle. This is actually from Amazon. I think you can buy these at Target also. I just ordered that. Number 3 balloon. Thought these would be fun for the boys. And then this also comes with like these masks. So I thought that'd be kind of fun for the boys too. And then just some balloons because I think I already told you, but on the cake I'm going to do sky and rubble. So I got just pink for sky, obviously yellow for rubble, and then chase blue. So I thought that would tie in nicely. I wish that I was brave enough to try the balloon arches. They just look kind of difficult. Is he being noisy? Oh. Let's see. I don't know where the others. You got it. Should put this up so we can stay safe. There you go.
Oh, that's fire.
Oh.
Hmm. What do you smell?
What do you smell?
Wait.
What?
What?
Oh, did you get it?
It was... Yes, I did it.
Oh, great job, Bluey.
Kids are asleep, so I'm going to put some decorations up. I always feel like it's just so special when they can like wake up to like the decorations and stuff. Oh man.
gonna love that. I feel like it looks so much better in person. This is for Bennett. This is Bennett's birthday.
Okay.
You're trying, huh? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Bennett. Happy birthday to you.
Mom.
What?
The Paw Patrol. Yeah.
There's Paw Patrol on the wall. Let me see. I see Rocky and Zuma and Chase and Sky and Rubble.
And Rubble.
Rubble.
Oh no.
Rubble's right there. You see him right there? He's kind of hidden behind the balloons. Is Paw Patrol.
Oh, if that makes noise.
There you go.
I'm hoping, I guess I should put like a little frosting down so that it has something to stick to. I'm hoping that this turns out the way that I'm thinking that it will. Like right there. Slather some of this on. I have this partially frozen in hopes that like it won't be as crumbly because years prior I never froze it and so I felt like it just kind of got messy. And this one kind of fell apart.
Oh, it did?
So we're gonna have to make do with it. Maybe that'll just have to be like the backside. Show you what I mean.
I think the cake is gonna be delicious.
Think it'll be delicious?
Yep.
Can only hope.
And after that, we're over some presents.
Perfect.
I feel like that's good enough for now. She's not perfect. What is that? Is that your Paw Patrol cake?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Bennett. Happy birthday to you.
Good job.